Hello everyone, if you're new to my channel, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you already subscribed, welcome back. So today is a beautiful morning, and you know how I love morning ride, so that's why I took this ride. And also because, you know, I ordered some stuff from Target, so I'll go ahead and just ride over there and pick it up. It has been almost 3 weeks or maybe more that since today I installed the new carburetor to my scooter. This is update, so it has been working pretty good. I have no problem with the startup or anything like that. Everything went smooth. The scooter run really good. Even in the cold weather, so like I said, you know, $18 for something that's working correctly and almost identical to $85 original carburetor from Japan that was installed in this BMS scooter. So that's a very good value. Second thing is, in this video, I just want to test it out that to see if my if you have watched my last video, I did the chin mount, and hopefully this video the chin mount will be good when doing a video writing, because I did the side mount and the top mount, and it wasn't as what I wanted. So hopefully this chin mount right here is better. Today is it's a little cloudy this morning, so and still we in the winter season, so it's a little bit cold, but you know what, it doesn't matter. As long as it's a sunny day and it's not raining, then I love to get out and go for a ride. And did you guys know that, you know, if you've been very stressful, I mean, riding a scooter can really help your health. It's almost for me it's almost like when I'm riding, I'm kind of in the zone, so I kind of block all the other stuff that happened in my life or any problem that is. So if I took like a 15 minute ride on a scooter, that will definitely you know, kind of it's more like a healing process. It is for other people, you know, they said like, oh, meditating is good, you know, it's good for your health. Well, for me, you know, riding more scooter is kind of like that, you know. It's that's why I love to ride, you know. And you know, if any time that is the weather's good, you know, because, you know, I think personally for me, I think, you know, riding on the rain is dangerous. So so as long as the weather is there's a sunny day and then there's no raining, then I take every chances to go for a ride. So, you know, that's just me, but, you know, it does really help. You know, after my ride, I tend to be more relaxed and feel better, you know, than before. So, you know, if today, now it's a pandemic, so, you know, people are really stressful in their life. You know, there's a lot of stuff happening, you know. So riding is one of those healing method for me personally. So I'm sure a lot of you will agree the same thing that I did. So I do enjoy riding in the morning, especially because of the traffic, and also it's kind of in the morning, you don't have a lot of people. It's almost like you're riding at night when it's all quiet and there's not a lot of noise. So you kind of feel a lot more more relaxing than you do in, you know, in the afternoon or in the evening. because there's so much stuff happening around you when you're riding. It's kind of like it's make you lose all that the sense. So today is a wonderful day. I love riding in the morning and riding around, especially today. I'm gonna, I ordered some stuff from Target, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick it up. I can get it shipped to my house, but you know, I just use this as a excuse so I can go for on a ride on my scooter. And you know, it's a good thing, you know, it's because you know, you're riding a scooter, it doesn't cost a lot of gas. Use when riding it, and that kind of helped me with my my stressful day, or if I have some personal problem, then you know it's really take really help with my thought and clear out my thought. So it's great. But you know, the main thing is I hopefully, you know, this mount, the chin mount, working out good, because that's the main thing I want. And that's the reason why I didn't do a lot of riding video, because I trying to find the perfect mount for riding. And all the other one is I always have problem is it's not clear enough, or the video's too bouncy, and too much noise and all that factor coming in, and that's why I'm not really happy with all the other mount. And hopefully this chin mount look better, and they have what I wanted for a writing video. So but it seemed like to me right now, it seemed like it's very stable. So I'm pretty sure I'm happy with the result of the video when I check it over at home. Like I said, you know, if you never ride a scooter before, so definitely would get one, because they say the price is so cheap at the beginning, and you got a lot of benefit out of it. So for me, it's a very good investment if you have little money and you wanna and you love to ride. So this is it's a good idea to have one, basically. And I'm not sure about, you know, a lot of people complain about how reliable is the Chinese scooter, but you know, for me, it's been pretty reliable. You know, of course, like all the other machines, you know, you have to do maintenance, you know, and keep up with the maintenance, and you know, kind of understand or be cautioned about it. And if you got all that, and it should be very reliable scooter. And you know, I talked to my friend too. He wanted to get a scooter too. He said like, riding a motorcycle is great, but you know, scooter have a lot of other benefit. You know, like you got a lot of trunk space, and you can put your stuff in it. And the ride is, it's not that rough. Like you're riding a motorcycle, so it's more like a smooth ride, you know, because there's no shifting. So that's why it's the ride is a lot smoother. And somehow I think people look at you when you're riding a scooter, it's more nicer. If you put in that word, it's not like if you're riding a motorcycle, they look at you as aggressive. But you're riding a scooter, they're more like, you know, relaxed, you know, have that mentality that, you know, you just riding a scooter, you're not in danger of anything. So So that's one good thing about it. Oh yeah, and I'm kind of near my location right now, so I'll go ahead and end the video for now. And hope you guys enjoy the video, and hope you if you are a rider too, be safe and have a wonderful new year. And hope to see you guys on the next video. And let me know what you think of the chin mount video I did today. And if you have any comment, go ahead and put it in. I'll try my best to answer it. So that's it. I'll see you guys next time. And bye. Thank you.